Ring, do you hear me calling?
Yo, what it do, YouTube? Back with another video. Y'all thought I was gone, mother. No, I'm just kidding. Let me stop. I'm sorry, I don't curse on this channel. I'm just kind of hyper because I'm making my second vlog of the day, and it's like, well, I never, like, literally, sometimes I just don't be, you know, I just be sitting around, I just be forgetting to vlog, so I'm sorry, or I just be tired, and I'll be like, look, I'm not gonna vlog today, so I said, I'm sorry, that I haven't been doing it, and I'm coming back to you guys and show you guys that, you know what I'm saying, I'm really back to prove that, you know what I'm saying, I'm back to do whatever I gotta do. Matter of fact, let's go see if my clothes are done and the washing machine. No, not done, got 12 more minutes left. But yeah, man, like I said, I apologize for, you know what I'm saying, not being able to do that. Like I said, there's a video going up before this, so like I said, so y'all know what I gotta do. Let me get out that laptop, let me do what I need to do, you feel me? But yeah, like I said, that's what you finna do. God dang, guys, it takes freaking hard to, like, take your laptop out with only one hand. Y'all gonna sit here for a minute. So. Yeah, y'all see this bad boy right here? Y'all see this bad boy right here? Yeah, man, this man clean. So you finna go in and get to business, you feel me? I'm not finna do that right now. I'm gonna vlog, you feel me? But yeah, I said, yeah, y'all know I got me a laptop. Now I can do all my editing, do all the things, cut out parts that I don't really want to do. Had it since Christmas Day, so I'm kind of happy about that. And yeah, that's all I've been trying to do. I've just been trying to get myself ready to, you know what I'm saying, get out the place, you know. And do things on your own. Your boy needs to, you know, live his life on his own, man. That's what I'm trying to get my house for. So I want a house, you know what I'm saying? I'm trying to do a lot, so. You know what I'm saying? If y'all can help me get to that level, man, like I said, we trying to get to 1 million subscribers. Like I said, we 890 away from 1 million subscribers. And like I said, I'm gonna try to count down every day. Like I said, that's just how I feel. Yeah, I'm just trying to do that so I can get myself up there, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, and y'all probably like, oh, man, why you counting down, you know what I'm saying? If you a long way from 1 million subscribers, and why would you do that? Well, look. Let me sit down. Let me talk to y'all. So, look, I want to get to 1 million subscribers, you know, fast. I really do. But, you know what I'm saying, I try to get out my stuff on Instagram, and, you know what I'm saying, you know, I just, you know, haven't been, I try to get out on Snapchat, nobody want to reach out to me, or I try to get it out on, you know, I try to get it out on YouTube, too, because, you know what I'm saying, that's the main source where I can get it from, or get it out to, because, you know what I'm saying, it's going all around the world, you know, once people view your stuff, they should have the right to, you know, subscribe to you as well, but, you know, some people don't do that. So, I don't believe I'm a bad person, you know, so I believe I'm a good person, and I'm trying to just, you know, I'm counting down because I want that, man. I want that success, man. I want that plaque in my room, man. I want that plaque, you know, either in my room or when I get my house or, you know, in my front room or whenever I get it, bro. I want that plaque, bro, and if you work as hard as I do, then that's what I want, bro. That's literally what I want. Like, I'm not even joking. Like, I want that so bad to the point where that, like, I would do that for it. I would do that, man. It would just warm my heart. Just have that plaque sitting down. Warm my heart, bro. You know what I'm saying? And I'll feel just, like, blessed because from all y'all people who just look up to me, man. And that's why I count down. You know, ain't nothing wrong with counting down. You know what I'm saying? I just want that plaque up in my room. And once I get that plaque, man, we on it moving, man. We on it moving. We doing this every day, consistently. Every day, I mean consistently, man. We not joking. We mean consistently every day. And if you don't know what everyday mean every day of my life, man. Every time I wake up, the camera in my hand, phone in my hand, every day. And that's how I feel, bro. Y'all show me love. And I'm going to show y'all love, man. I love y'all, man. I'm going to give back to my people. Hey, I'm going to give back to my people. I'm going to show y'all. I'm going to show y'all that I got what it takes. Y'all continue to show me love. And I'm going to show y'all that I can give back. I can show y'all. Most of these people, you know what I'm saying, at schools or whatever, you know, so I just want to give back. My community isn't the best. It's not, but you know, giving back is the right thing, and I really do believe giving back is the right thing, because if you don't give back, it ain't gonna feel right, you know? But did I understand, you know what I'm saying, that people hate you and da-da-da, you don't want to give back because of that. I totally understand that. But if you give back, like I said, God is going to bless you even more. If you just giving back from your heart, you know, just giving back just to give back, bro. That means a lot, man. It really do. It means a lot. It means a lot, man. And you can go from just, you know what I'm saying? You can go from doing a lot. Like, see, you can go from being real, real poor to real, real rich. Or, like I said, it's all in the world, bro. It's all on how you treat the world, man. If you treat the world good, the world gonna treat you good. You know what I'm saying? Like I said, I know I would want to just treat the world good and show them everything that I got. Because, you know what I'm saying? Hey, even though people did you wrong, why not give back, man? No matter what. You know what I'm saying? But you just gotta watch out for those people that did you wrong. Because if they try to do you wrong again, you gotta understand you can't mess with them again. You can only mess up one time. You can't mess up twice. You can't mess up three times. You can only mess up one time. And once you mess up that one time, you gotta pay consequences. You gotta be like, look, I can't mess with them people again. Can't mess with them messed up old people, man. Excuse me. You got to. Because if you don't, it's going to pay the price, man. You're going to have to pay the price. Not the person that did it. You're going to have to do it. Well, yeah, the person that did it, but at the same time, you will too. So don't. Watch what y'all do. And man, like I said, I'm trying to help y'all out. So man, come to my channel. Subscribe to me, man. I'm gonna help y'all out as much as y'all help me out. Y'all get me to where I need to be. Y'all get me my first plat. Y'all get me my first plat. And I will do. God damn. It's over there shaking in there. Y'all get me to my first plat. I'm going to show y'all, bro. I'm going to show y'all that I can give back. This goes to all my friends, all my family. All my friends and my family, bro. The people who've been loyal day one. The people who've been there since day one. Y'all who subscribed to me and been here since day one, y'all the real ones. Everybody else did all that coming to me new. You're not the real ones yet. Because they don't even know who I am. They don't even know my first name. They don't know my middle name. They don't know my last name. They don't even know what Melda King stands for. And if you don't know what Melda King stands for, then you lost. If you don't know what MDK stands for, then you lost. Which is Melda King and MDK are the same thing, so y'all wouldn't know what those mean. And like I said, y'all give me to my first play. I'm gonna show y'all that I'm gonna give back. Like I said, you know I'm always here. I love y'all. Please give me to my first play, man. We're gonna do a lot of good things. I'm gonna show y'all that we can do this. We can.
I believe in us.
It's your boy Mel. Like, comment, subscribe, share. Make sure you share to everybody, man. Cause y'all be getting me out there, but y'all don't be getting me out there like that, man. I need y'all to get me out there. But like I said, I'm not gonna go on that note. Like, comment, subscribe. You know you gotta share with everybody around you in the country, everywhere. I love y'all. Getting to my first plaque. It's your boy Mel. We lit. Hey,